This is an OUTV News Brief. I'm Allie Stratton. Oklahoma has more than 1,600 public water supply systems, and 19 have been detected to contain lead. The Department of Environmental Quality's most recent test shows that only one out of the 19 detected waterways has lead levels higher than the EPA's limit. The Oklahoma Water Quality Division director says the most common cause of lead is old plumbing fixtures from homes. And a judge has cleared former Oklahoma football coach Barry Switzer of any wrongdoing in a lawsuit. A Georgia man sued Switzer, claiming he benefited from a Ponzi scheme tied to former Georgia coach Jim Donnan. And OU's 17th annual Day of Community Service will kick off this Saturday. Over 5,800 students, faculty, and staff will volunteer at over 150 job sites this year. Volunteers spread out across the Oklahoma City metro area and work to restore the local community. This has been an OUTV News Brief. I'm Allie Stratton. Good night.